Let's not.
I don't want to get hit in the head by a helmet.
Go slow!
Kevin gets knocked unconscious and
Coda's about to fail.
Yeah.
He won't fail. Oh, buddy, he dropped me.
He's.
I told you. If John holds right there, it'll be at a curve.
What are the odds that John goes flying because he's holding on to the snowman?
Chance because he's higher up and he can't lean to it. When you're lower to the ground,
he's gonna hold on to that snowman before he lets. Like he will fling himself out before he lets go.
You know, at least Wilfred had a good day on Earth, you know?
Yeah.
There they go.
It's okay, there's still plenty of snow for you guys to do. And by day, I mean, Ron really wanted to take the snowman.
I think this. He broke into pieces!
No!
No!
Wilfred!
He keeps grabbing the snowman's crotch. Just every time.
It's the most stable part of the snowman.
I don't think that's
true. He's literally sticking his hand outside the sled, gathering snow and attaching.
You gotta gun it, man.
Oh my gosh, he's covered in grass. No, John was sticking his hand out and getting snow and repairing him as y'all went.
So go on. He's alive.
Go on. All right.
So you do, right?
It is.
Crank up.
I may actually.
Oh my goodness, no!
Oh, he's already coming apart!
Go get him, Sammy! Go get him! Go get him! Go! Yeah, that would be. That's
what he's doing. Kim's gonna drag him off.
I'm not gonna lie, like, what?
He's scared. He's scared.
The head fell off!
Oh no!
The head fell off!
Oh, he just scooped it up and put it right back on.
Oh no, the head!
Oh no!
John, it's
he's dead, John. He's dead, John. You're covered in snow.
You're covered in Wilson.
I can't whistle, my mouth's too dry.
No.
3.
They're closed.
What?
I thought we were running.
Oh my god.
All right.
You want to go?
We got a lot
of stuff. You sure you don't want to go
far? Yeah,
I'm not in your jacket.
You better zip your cover. You're
going to get in with Kelton. Kelton hadn't gone yet either. Okay. He had to go. He hit me right in the kneecap.